Thank you. As I mentioned, the first question was about Mr. Drew. What do you see as the current relationship between Wesleyan and Middletown, and how do you envision that relationship going forward?
I think the city and the university have a good relationship. Mayor Giuliano just mentioned the Green Street Arts Center, which the city owns, and the city owns the building, the university owns the programs. I think there's a lot of potential for growth right there. And I was thinking about this as the North End Action Team meet the candidates forum that we had on October 5th, I believe it was. And one of the things that struck me was the availability of offerings there. There are so many arts opportunities. There's a recording studio there. When I started thinking about the recording studio, I started thinking about the possibilities for moving forward. One of those could be by linking with the school system to improve math and math test scores. So one of the best things that you can get out of music are math skills. And music's been shown to increase reading comprehension, mathematics skills, you name it, music improves it. Because it so clearly focuses a student's comprehension and a student's ability to focus. We can work together to increase the links even further than they exist now, and create more collaboration so that all the resources available here and all the knowledge available here can come out into the community, and the community can come back here and give back to the university as well. There's a lot of opportunity for us to work together in downtown development. The students play a critical role here in keeping the local economy going, and that's one of the reasons that Middletown has done well in some areas, and one of the reasons that our downtown, south of Washington Street, is doing very well. The students actually put a lot of money into the local economy, they work in local businesses, and I see a lot of growth in downtown in the next several years, all along Main Street, including north of Washington, all the way up to the Arrigoni Bridge. One of the biggest things I think we can do is bring in small, locally owned retail stores. And those are the types of stores where students can work, those are the types of stores that students can patronize, and pump money into the local economy as well. And so there's a lot of potential there for the university and the city to keep growing together. And I'd like to see us continue that relationship and move it forward even more. Thank you.
I think your question was, how do I see the relationship between Wesleyan University and the city? First, again, having grown up, I'm going to give you a little bit of the history of it. As a young child, I thought the relationship was very good with Wesleyan students. Actually, there was a tradition of Wesleyan students almost since they came from all over the country, sort of being adopted by a local family, and they would be able to go to that family and get a home cooked meal, or just maybe something that they might miss at home was provided by a local family here for them. In the 1960s, the years that I was in high school, things kind of stopped. And I think it happened to be a non-war. Wesleyan got very activist about that, and I think relations kind of soured during those years. The old relationship appears to be coming back, not in the same form, but I know when Doug Bennett was here as president, he did great things to reconnect the university to Middletown. President Michael Roth has continued with those things. He was in my office this morning, and he said, what can we do to Middletown? That's the kind of thing you want to hear from the university. What we have now are, I mean, I mentor students at McDonough School every Friday. I see Wesleyan students there every week. No matter what is going on in Middletown, it's worthwhile. You might go find a Wesleyan student or a Wesleyan faculty member or somebody connected with this university that is somehow involved in that process. The serendipities go beyond what you can imagine. Wesleyan alums are all over the country, all over the world. They have fond feelings for Middletown. It's not just what they do for this community, but what their connections send to this community. You can't really quantify that, but it's something that really has enhanced us greatly. I think, I've always said it's very, very difficult to determine where Wesleyan ends and Middletown begins and vice versa. I think Wesleyan has created or been a great part in the character of Middletown, and I think the other way around. I think Middletown has influenced the culture here at Wesleyan. And that has just been very, very healthy, and I hope it continues to improve. I don't see anything that would stop it from improving.
Great. Thank you. This question will turn to you. Thank you.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Well, I don't really have a rebuttal to that. I think that was a very good answer, and I agree. So I look forward to continuing to move that relationship forward, as I said before.
Great.
Thank you.